Now on break off roll with Oh God. That's Younkin in the Twin Beach 18.
Thank you. big round of applause to a man who's handling a 6,000-pound airplane like nobody else. It was never designed to do that, yet we saw a four-point hesitation roll. We saw the airplane do an eight-point hesitation roll. It's looping and rolling. Let's watch it now as it approaches for its next pass. Pat Younkin is the son of aviation and air show legend Bobby Younkin, the son of Jim Younkin, the director and developer of the crew track Cessna T-50 Bobcat. It had radial engines, but they were 300 horsepower Jacobs engines. And then he switched to a Cessna 310 that had six-cylinder opposing engines. But no matter what airplane he was flying, it was always the sound effect of a twin Beech that gave it that particular sound. So Sky King, Kirby Grant, he was an actual flyer. He didn't fly the twin Beech, but let's watch as you get your cameras ready, hold it horizontally as you do the video as Matt Younkin goes to the top of the nacelle. Watch it roll around, and we'll take a look at the camera. The airplane was bought new by the United States Army Air Force. It spent the duration of the war as a navigation
I was a bit too far.
Ellington Army Air
Force. No way.
Oh my God.
What?
Now, you may have noticed that Matt just extended the landing gear. That is imposes a lot of drag on the airplane, plus the turbulence in the wheel wells. But watch now and listen to the music as we do the baby elephant waltz. Matt Younkin is going to take this 6,000-pound airplane and go in excess of 90 degrees of bank. A lesser pilot would have problems with the airplane Facebook. those people we want to talk about? Yes, I sure do. I'm using the new DC-1X noise-canceling headset from David Clark. A headset is a very, very personal kind of choice, but the comfort, the weight, the capabilities, and the price of the David Clark.
Yeah, that's the reason I remember him, because I look at his name tag. It's my